Restore, O Lord, the honor of your name. In works of sovereign power, come shake the earth again, that all may see and come with reverence. And in a time, revive the church that bears your name. In your anger, Lord, remember mercy, O living God, whose mercy shall outlast the of sovereign power, come shake the earth again, that all may see and come with reverent fear to the living God, whose kingdom shall outlast the years.